breathe. Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes. There has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Oh, keep going.
Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're right. The skin's pale. The macula's mark, though, here, it looks larger.
Come on!
Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated.
Hold on. Oh, you have to hold on. What a mess. I can't. Oh, please. Please. How am I going to do this? Please. I can't. Help me. Stop. Stop. Stand up. Stand up and go.
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Yes.
Are you all right?
How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo.
Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Hey, watch out! Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything. If those were here.
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I'd
told you. His bond with Immaculate is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The Tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. Oh. You obey me. Hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child?
He's still alive. That's why. Just let us go. How many have been deployed here?
Thank you. There they are!
Let's go, quick!
Catch them!
There's a boat over there.
Mind the drop.
All right.
Oh. Here it goes.
Alfred, it's falling. Watch out!
Don't just stand there watching. Move your asses. This is their only exit route, and their time is as short as ours. Keep patrolling. Take the jarl away from the Defiant. Days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. But the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope...
What do we have here? Careful with the drop here.
See that, lads?
to get closer.
So this is the Arno. The one they call the Wall.
Yes. We have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
A feather. Hugo, look. I don't know what it is, but would you like to have it?
Why?
Because you like them. Here, take it.
Yes.
It will be all right. What do you have for us? Let's see what can be done. Much better. Climb up.
All right.
How'd you like your necklace, Arno?
This is the Wall. It's just like a
quiet
crap now.
This place is full of cars. To hell with the execution.
Let's move closer.
Damn right.
It's crowded. Yes. Get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to them.
Now, Nisio, do something!
Did you come to finish me?
Shut up! We're taking you out of here!
Ha!
You're doing it!
Yes!
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
You'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
Run!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.